going to reveal something about I heard in the on NPR Fresh Air. That was interview about they talk about smartphone. So at first, I'm going to ask you, do you know what is Cypher? Have you been tracked by someone?
Okay, so you're asking them, do you know what a tracker is? That's just what's a tracker?
Yeah, first question.
So ask them and then wait a minute, wait, you know, like 5 seconds, don't keep talking.
Sorry, I didn't know what's going
on. No, that's okay. So keep going. But just give them some time to answer you, okay?
Tracker is like someone try to follow you, sneaky, and try to get some information or know where are you, and something like that. And when you be tracked by someone, will you feel scary or excited? Scary is like,
will you be scared?
Kill me. Oh, exciting is like someone talking about me, I'm famous, famous.
So are we going to be excited or scared if someone's tracking us? Is that
what
you're asking? So are you going to be scared or excited if someone's tracking you?
Scared.
Very good, good.
So, in the interview, they call cell phone is a tracker because they can collect much more information from your cell phone about yourself. So the interview is about this guy. He is invested.
Peter Mass. His name is Peter Mass.
Yeah, Peter Mass.
Yeah, say the long vowel, Mass.
And he said, someone is stealing your information from your cell phone all the time, and the information they're collecting is much more than you imagine. Try to image some. And try to image some, not only your name, like your family's information, or what you're talking with others. Maybe someone is recording that, and you guys said you will feel scary. So it's not a big thing. So they talk about how to know it and how can you stop the tracking. And the situation is about it's like smartphone are not trusted by user now. Even someone knows someone like really sensitive, they don't want to use smartphone. They cannot feel safety. And some high officers from government or some companies which have a lot of secrets. Don't use a smartphone at all. So tell you what they're stealing from your cell phone. First, maybe they are stealing some personal information. Just like when was you born, or something like that. Don't know. And second is cell data. It's like they have testing message, or they record you talking, and they can. Here's a story, you know. There was a student in America, come from China, and he heard about something about Chinese government, and he talked with his father on cell phone. On second day, the Chinese government, police, went with his father. His father is back in, was in back in the China, so this is true, I'm telling it's true. So third, maybe some location information is like GPRS. They know where you are, and they can find you wherever you want. And comparing, for me, I think it's not really totally bad things, because it also has some benefits for you. For example, if I'm in danger in a mountain area, I have no feeling, maybe I lost my way, and maybe police can find me from PGRS. It's good, but not always. Most of the time, it's like you don't have secrets to the government or police or someone else. It's more dangerous. So for the response, I mean, it's not a big deal for me, because I'm a normal people. I don't have much secret to keep. But for maybe government, they have some secrets they don't want to tell people. Or maybe some IT company like Apple. Maybe the CEO of Apple, they have a call, talk about some secret technology or secret idea, and maybe Samsung, they are stealing their message, or they heard them talking at the same time, and they can do it before them. So it's not a big thing, not a good thing. Oh. And for the conclusion, I want to say I think it's good for normal people. Even they can steal some message or information from you, but maybe the one who listening you talking, maybe just like they won't talk with you, even don't mean so. It doesn't matter. But for some secret keeper, it's really have to be careful. Be careful about that. that's it.